Hi, I'm Gary Jones. I've just finished my At The Table lecture. So in this lecture, you're going to learn about table management, pocket management, how to deal with hecklers, how to approach a table, how to leave a table, how to approach groups. You're going to learn tricks, self-working tricks.
Three coins. Coin number one, in hand. It really is in hand. Coin number two, in hand.
Yep.
And this is?
Coin number three.
Very good. Nice, wasn't wasted. First coin jumps across. Did you see it go?
I did not.
You did? I'll do it again for you. Watch. It goes to the second coin. Is that fast? It goes to the third coin. Leg cross.
I love this.
And beats it to everyone.
Hey.
There's the first coin. There's the second coin. Make sure it goes in. There.
Yep.
And the third coin. I'm going to get rid of that coin. But if we're lucky today, you keep those. Ah, life sucks.
I was expecting free money, though.
Yeah.
That's great.
The main point of this lecture is to teach you how to go from a hobbyist into a professional. I'm going to give you some tips, how to perform, how to become more confident. If you're going to become a professional magician, you have to own the table. Let's say, for instance, there is someone who's really been annoying, okay, and you're not allowed to hit them. What could you ask that person to do to stop talking? Table etiquette. Oh, God, this is a good one. This is a good one, okay. Here's a couple of things you shouldn't do. And on top of that, I'm going to show you loads of tricks. You're going to see tricks which involve palming. There's also a trick where I get a sign card into a pocket with no palming.
Which one would you like?
I'll have the six of hearts, please.
You want the six of hearts? Yeah. To just sign your name on there for me, please?
I will.
Now, you had a free choice of any one of these cards.
Yeah.
But I knew you were going to choose that card.
All right.
The reason I knew that is because there's only one card here which is different from the others.
Right.
And it really is different. Have a look at it. That's your card, the six of hearts. You want to get your card into my pocket without you seeing me.
Okay.
All right. And so you say you're from Birmingham?
I'm from Birmingham.
Yeah?
I kind of saw you.
I didn't do it. I just gave the illusion I did.
Yeah.
Oh, you thought I did that and you thought I did that? No, I wouldn't do that. No, honestly, I wouldn't do that. Okay. So this time, I'm going to try to get it into my pocket without you seeing me, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you see it.
Yeah.
It does. Watch. Yeah, look. There's the four. You didn't choose that one, did you?
No.
Choose the three.
No.
Did you choose the ace?
No.
And look, it's gone. Oh, that's really sore. Really a sore. Can you see that? It's sore like this there. Look, to just reach into the pocket.
This one?
Yes, please. Okay.
It's there.
Ta-da! Thank you.
That's brilliant. Okay.
There's a whole load of different tricks, as well as the advice on this lecture.
Do you prefer red cards or do you prefer black cards?
I prefer black cards.
You prefer black cards. Which black card do you prefer?
I'll go for the Ten of Spades.
It's very important. You can change your mind if you want to.
Well, I'm happy with the Ten.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. You want to go with the Ten of Spades. Well, I told you that that's yours.
I'd say thank you.
But I knew that beforehand. I knew that was yours beforehand.
Okay.
I'll tell you why, because on these I put mine. Can you see that on camera, okay? On these, each one has mine written on there. These are all mine.
Ooh.
Every single one of these is mine. Okay. Turn yours over.
That's really good.
So join me for my lecture at the table. I can't wait to see you there.